world's greatest jockeys, Frankie Dettori. I'm actually reading a book on him right now. It's phenomenal. But he kept whipping left-handed, and Swain kept bearing out, and he ran closer to the outside rail than the inside rail. So, awesome again. And Silver Charm finished first and second.